What is a combination trigger for behavioral addiction?
There are both internal and external, and there's both of them involved in the triggering incident. It may be like a smell, a perfume, an individual, which brings up sort of a feeling, a memory, a thought, and they sort of hit you like a double whammy and sort of trigger several urges to engage in your addictive behaviors.